Reptiles. They are a little scary, but also wonderful. There are four major groups of reptiles. Crocodilians, snakes, chelonians, and lizards. In all, there are over 6,500 kinds of reptiles in our world. Reptiles are cold-blooded. Their body temperature relies on the environment. Most reptiles, except some types of lizards, hatch from eggs. All reptiles breathe air through their lungs. They cannot breathe underwater. All reptiles have bony skeletons. All reptiles have dry, scaly skin. Most reptiles, except snakes and some types of lizards, have four legs. Crocodilians, alligators, caimans, gharials, and crocodiles. All crocodilians are flesh eaters. Crocodilians continue to grow their entire life. The largest reptiles are saltwater crocodiles found in Southeast Asia at over 20 feet long and weighing over 3,000 pounds. Crocodiles regrow teeth like sharks. Over their life, many crocodiles grow 50 sets of teeth. Snakes. There are about 2,700 different types of snakes. Just over 250 snake species are dangerous to humans. Only two drops of venom from a black mamba snake can kill a human in 10 minutes. A king cobra snake has venom powerful enough to kill an elephant. Chelonians, sea turtles, and tortoises. Sea turtles, which live in the water, and tortoises, which live on land, are reptiles. Galapagos tortoises can live longer than most other animals. Some Galapagos tortoises have lived longer than 180 years. Lizards. The smallest lizards are gecko lizards at 0.75 inches, 2 centimeters in length. Dinosaurs were reptiles. They are now extinct.